Alright, so, got the chat running on my laptop. Hello, I'm gonna play Dark Souls. As part of a, I guess if I've started to think about New Year's resolutions, in terms of my game playing habits, I tend to play a lot of story-based games. I tend to kind of play games that necessarily don't have a lot of challenge, but it's certainly not my top priority. You know, I love games like Super Meat Boy and Mega Man 2 games that are pretty difficult, but I don't know. I have somehow just avoided Dark Souls just because of the time investment, but you know, it's early in the year, not a lot of games coming out right now, so I thought, hey, maybe this is the perfect time to see what's up in Dark Souls, so that's what I'm going to do. I started playing Spelunky, too. I've so far quite enjoyed Spelunky. Read message. Oh, sure. I did that. Oh. Cursor out of the way? Sorry. So far, we appear to be in a room. I suppose let's try and find a way out of this room. Doesn't seem like it's probably in here. This is also my first time doing like an actual stream with my new setup, my new apartment, so if there are stream issues, you can probably chalk that up to me having to start tweaking my settings. So, I don't really expect that I'm going to stream my entire experience with Dark Souls, but I remember there being a big bag dude in here somewhere. Yep. There's like a door I can get out. Okay. Well, first hit. I feel like that's, you know, you gotta get your first one out of the way eventually, right? Don't worry, I'll come back and get you. Get your shield. Hey, man. I agree. Ow. Look, buddy. Okay, so let's go ahead and equip. So I did play Dark Souls a little bit when it came out. But I only got as far as, I think, the first major... oh, I forgot that you still move around. The first major... How do I... You just hold it? There we go. Take that! The first major boss. Oh, I should probably equip that sword. That probably explains why I can't get any shit done. Don't shoot me in the back, please. I also have my fireballs, don't I? I guess that's all I just really have, huh? Can't use the fireball yet, huh? I guess I already have that equipped. Yeah, get out of here, dude. I don't know where you went, but... An axe. Alright, that sounds like a way to actually... hurt a dude. Why am I still... What am I doing wrong here? equip. Oh, fuck you. What am I doing? Okay, hold on. Hold on, buddy. I don't know. That's a pretty good dance. Ah, okay. Weird. I didn't realize that. Okay, so that puts it away and brings it back. Huh. Useful knowledge. Hey, look, Andy's down for the count. First. Well, maybe not the first enemy, but one of many. Down for the count. So of course I'm going to traverse the white light. My character is named Odetta, which is a common theme amongst the female characters that I name and play as in video games. Anyone that is familiar with Stephen King's The Dark Tower series will know exactly what that means. So I gotta come at that from... Game seems kind of dark, but set it to the settings it asked, but I don't know. Maybe that's just... Maybe I'm just misremembering this. I remember being a little bit brighter. But I also know that you're usually supposed to make streams brighter than you would normally play, given people's setups, but eh. Treasure ahead. Lies ahead. Deceit. Alright, well, now that door's open. Oh! Oh. You got me. There can't be another one up there. Oh! It's locked! I should probably go to the bonfire. I should probably get my health. Probably. I have installed, because some people had asked, DS Fix. But I didn't touch the, like, frame rate unlock stuff. I got freaked out when it was like, you might get banned. So I don't know if that's actually something I should be worried about. I know that what Games Windows Live is shutting down later this year.
Then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I were both undead.
Mm-hmm.
Hear me out, will you?
Of course, dude.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask.
Thank you.
An undead favorite.
Alright, so that's my health stuff, right? Look at that. I got an achievement too. Man, I'm just...
Now I must be familiar.
Who says Dark Souls is tough? Look at me. Okay, replenish. Okay, so that's how I replenish that. And I bet... Oh, that's right. It's when you are at the bonfire. At the bonfire, then the enemies come back. Oops. I wonder how many times I'm going to hit the B key and fall off of a ledge. Y wield right weapon two-handed. Oh! Whoops. Is there a reason I would want to do that? Left stick, kick. Okay. Oh yeah, that kick is pretty important, huh? remember that. Gotcha. I got my pyromancy flame. Oh. Hey, buddy. Kick. Nope. I want to kick him. Right, it's, Oh! Hey! Dick move! Stop! Stop filling up those arrows so fast, you jerk. With sorcery flame equipped, right button, use pyromancy, change pyromancy, I should probably equip that. I only get 7 of those? I guess I have to assume those refill up as well. I'm not looking at the chat right now, so anyone yelling. Right button while falling, plunging, attack. I think that's pretty crucial to killing that guy, right? Right button behind an enemy. Critical hit. That's like the stab move, isn't it? Parry, repel an enemy attack. After parrying, right button. Oops. Okay. Let's say that again. Okay. Give it a shot. Nope. 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 Dude, I'm just trying to parry, all right? Come on. Hit me again. Hit me again. You know you want to. Oh. Fuck you. It's locked. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Traverse the white light. So now I think on the other side of this is that first boss, right? Get out of your mouse cursor. Whoa! What the fuck? Hey, dude, I was messing with my mouse cursor. I didn't even know we could do that. Just go up there and grab you? This is bullshit. Get me out of here. Oh, I gotta, like, leave again? Okay. Try to run. Hey, buddy. I'll come back. Oh, wait. I can't do that? I can't just get out of here? Shit. Hey, you died. Well, and so it begins, I guess. I need to do some more research about how all this works, too. I guess I probably should have come back and upgraded my stats. I had killed a decent number of enemies. But too late now. I didn't do that. Let's see. Right. We parried with you, buddy? Whoa. Chill. That didn't work. Like, everything I've read from other folks that when they play the game, you know, getting parrying down and the timing of that seems awfully essential. So maybe that's something I'm going to have to spend in my... Well... There you go. Oh. hitting wrong buttons. I suppose getting used to the control layout would be an important first step. Hey, look, dude. That you have a stamina. Look at all these things I have to consider. I'm not bad at considering multiple things. What about this? Oh. Nope. That's okay, that's how that works, huh? Hey, just let's just chill out here for a second. That sort of worked. Okay. Nope. I don't know why I keep hitting all these other buttons. All these things that everyone else does, but I just look like more of an idiot because I'm doing it while people watch. Alright, so I guess I don't know if this is enough to, like... Or maybe you can't level up yet, huh? I guess not. Oh well. So that was a bunch of... That was useless. That was useless, because now I have to fight all his enemies again. Alright, let's be cool about this. Let's be cool about this. Damn it, stop. Why did I hit Y? I think part of it's just like I have a momentary freak out. Because, you know, it's playing this and Spelunky, I feel like, you know, certainly have some things in common. At least in terms of punishing you for not being really, really careful and deliberate. Alright, so I'm just not gonna mess with that dude, because there doesn't seem to be a whole lot of point to that. Now I'm gonna fall down, and I'm gonna hit right button. Stab that dude in the face. Got it. Okay. Look at that. Oh. Yep. Probably should have gotten out of the way. Look, I agree, game. I definitely should have gotten out of the way. Okay, switch to that. Fuck! Damn it! Frame rate's not hot. Well, I guess the frame rate is hot. I guess it would be. Damn. Come on, we got this. Oh man. Take damage from that too? Gotcha! Woo! Hey, man, everyone's gotta start somewhere. Sometimes that means killing the what is essentially the tutorial boss, you know? Can't get upset about it. Gotta just take it as it comes. One victory at a time. Got it. Congratulations to me, Patrick. And congratulations to you, Patrick. You did it. You did what probably everyone that plays this game manages to do. Well, I guess I now probably have the... Probably have that key. I guess you probably can't level up till you get through the next section, huh? I guess that makes sense. I also keep hitting right trigger, just because that's sort of like the default attack for, you know, just video games. And obviously that is doing a heavier attack that is, I think, leading to me getting whacked more often than I need to be. Buddy, look at this. Clearing house. I forgot about this too. Come on. Probably should have remembered that you can lock on. But hey, look, I remembered now. So, you know, you just gotta. No. It's locked. So I guess that's not what I was supposed to do. Ha! That's what I'm supposed to do. Didn't I use the... Okay. I did take the master key. General consensus, thank you, was that you should take the master key because it unlocks shortcuts. We're like, oh, well, that's not really great for your first playthrough. That's for multiple playthroughs. It's like, well, I highly suspect this will be a single playthrough, you know, dark ahead. Yeah. Well. Adventure, thank you. I really don't think I'm going to play this more than once, largely because I'm playing this to get ready for Dark Souls 2, because I'd kind of like to be a part of all that as it unravels. It just it seems really exciting.
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Just loading up the chat here. Kind of stalled on my machine. I got my laptop to the left. Yes, X, Joni X, I know. Lock on always. I get it now. I forgot. I forgot it was even possible. What time is it? 12:28. We're getting pretty close to game time. So, I'm gonna have to research some of this stuff, because I don't really know how a lot of this stuff works. What I was reading was that for my character, I probably want to put stuff into strength, right? Because I want to be able to carry better weapons. What's the... I forget, there's that weapon that you get by shooting a dragon's tail. I remember, I did that much. Vitality is probably important. I don't know, if chat wants to give some recommendations before I level up. I am playing as the Pyromancer. That's what I played the first time around. I ended up really liking the ability to have that little magic spell. I know that classes don't mean a whole lot in Dark Souls. You can sort of scale to whatever you decide you want to play as later on. But praise the sun.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum.
All right, everyone. Everyone is saying strength, vitality, endurance.
Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening.
What does endurance do? Obviously, that's something I could look up, but I have you guys here, so I might as well ask.
Far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Tower.
Okay.
Ring them both.
Italian endurance, you're 2 meters in the upper left. Always good to use that.
Brilliant, right? Not much to go.
So not agility? Agility is not one that people are real psyched about. Some pro agilities.
Isn't it? To this accursed land.
Hey, whoa. Dexterity is better for Pyro because it increases casting speed and groin. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot going on in there. Charter's already scored. Dang, Philip Rivers. Make sure to make that Philip Rivers face. I'm not super invested in the Chargers game, so let's see. Alright, so we're gonna go with Dexterity. Wait, how many do I have? Where are my points? Oh. I gotcha. Alright, well, let's put 2 points, or 3 points in dexterity and one in the strength. Oh. Okay. Accept. We'll look around a little bit longer. Folks want to send me tips, obviously I'm willing to listen, but I am going to try and play this game without too much help from other people. a lot of folks I've talked to that play the game, so, you know, obviously everyone has played it, you know, probably that is watching this chat, and a lot of folks suggest that, you know, you can kind of play the game any way you want. The game is pretty flexible, and that, you know, so many people have their feeling on how they think you should play it, which is largely based on how they played it.
Have you business with us? I prefer to keep a distance.
Might just be overwhelming to take too many recommendations from folks. This frame rate's kind of bumming me out. Like, it can't be my machine. So I'm wondering if that is just a consequence of. Be careful, dude. I'm not attacking you. I know how this stuff goes. So, obviously, I don't know what I'm doing right now. That seems bad. I'm gonna guess I'm not gonna go down there. Soul of a lost undead. Sure. So yeah, I fought like the first major boss. I got through that. We also did that with Ryan on a stream ages ago, closer to when the game came out. So he managed to do that too. Hey, what's up there? How do you climb on things? How do you jump? Nope, did not want to do that. I like that pro tip, roll into things instead of attacking. I don't know how to get up there. I know there's a way to jump, isn't there? Give me back that flask. Let's go explore a little bit. Where isn't it? It's up that way, I think. If I remember correctly from when I played this last time. Still a pretty looking game. Obviously the... Can those break? Hey, buddy. I'm gonna go up and take care of you, dickface. Aw, shit. Taking care of business every day. Yeah, give me that helmet. Wonder how many times I'm gonna do that. Whoa. I don't know what any of those stats mean. But this has gotta be better, right? Ooh, shit. Whoop. Boom, shakalaka. Okay. Oh, I forgot. So how do I kick again? Let's see. There we go. And this is a jumping attack. See you, dude. Ooh, I almost fell there. Oh, I know there were rats in there. Alright, some of this is starting to come back to me. I imagine that shield's gotta be able to break, right? Damn it! Oh, come on. Old Lost Undead. Those must be separate than leveling up, huh? Must be! Even if I couldn't tell you what they do exactly. So does this mean I can open stuff like this? Does not open from this side. Okay, so the master key unlocks doors, but only doors that are on the side that... Whoa! My shield. Ooh. Got it. Come at me, bro. Gotta get better at that. It's kind of like a flick. Too bad the PC version of this is not coming out at the same time as the console version. I mean, I suppose it's better that they're, you know, supposedly taking their time, making a better version. You know, that's obviously better than a bad PC version, which, you know, this one, try jumping. But how do I jump? I do like this pro tip. I guess this looks like way funnier, but then I guess this must also, you know, prevent you from accidentally attacking someone. How do I jump? Hey Chad, how do I jump? As I try to type in the password to my laptop, because I forgot to turn off the password lock. I'm aware I should lock on. How do I jump? Try rolling. Hold B, then tap B. Ah. Maybe that's not how you get up there, though. Oh, I gotta get up there from the other side. I gotcha. Hey, buddy, give me your stuff. Soul of a Lost Undead? I bet it's valuable, even if I don't know. I guess I should be holding my shield up, huh? Okay. Ha! Nope. So B. Fart. Come on. Damn it. We're just gonna sit here until I get this jump. Damn it. Yeah, I did try jumping. Passive aggressive note on the ground. Damn it. This is truly why people think Dark Souls is so difficult, is getting the jump timings. Man, Oh, I can't tell where the end of that ledge is. Maybe I should just not even do it. But now it's just taunting me. How many times can I fall down the ledge? How many times can I fall down the ledge? How many times can I fall down the ledge before I get over there? Cannot seem to do it. Screw it. I'm gonna come back. I'll get you, ledge. I'm not gonna sit here and do this 9,000 times. Oh, hey, buddy. Yeah, you just keep going. I'll come get your tail with my bow and arrow later. Let's see if I can make it to the next bonfire. I know there's one right around here. Ah! Oh! Ah! Okay. Let's regroup. Oh. Yeah, let's just we'll go down that flight of stairs. Boom. You're both done. Taking care of business. That was some lucky rolls right there. I'm coming up for you. Wait, unless there's someone else up there. Yeah, I remember this. I remember grinding a lot in this first section of the game. I don't want to... Merchant ahead. Good luck. Well, that's just nice. Shit. Okay, well, that worked out. Guys. It's true, man. It's tough. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Oh! Oh, shit. Man, this running in, this rolling all the time thing seems like a good way to get in trouble. Here. There's a guy in here, right? Like behind here? Yeah. Fuck you. Remember a little bit more about this game than I suspected I would. I'm not going down there. The merchant, I think, is right around here. Hey, buddy.
Well, now, you seem to have your wits about you. Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Purchase item. Opens residences and undead burrow. Bottomless box. Box allowing inventory management at bonfire. Those both seem pretty useful. Throwing knife, firebomb. I mean, I don't think I need either of those. Right view. Rate message. Sure. Repair powder. Repairs weapon equipped in right hand. I guess I don't really need that right now. Prevents Estus recovery within a limited area. Why would I want that? Why would I? It seems like that's what I want. I want that. I want to open up some doors. Toggle display, right? Oh, okay. So now this is where I can. Can I compare?
Thank you.
I'm really scared that I'm gonna hurt that guy. I picked up some items, didn't I? Physical defense better. Strike, slash, thrust. Nice defense, poise. Seems better. What does that mean? Durability. Weight. I feel like I should just put all my weapons away when I talk to him.
Oh, you again. I hope you've brought plenty of souls.
It'd be nice to have, like, something better than what I got going on here. So you got dagger. So you can't, there's no way to, like, do a stat comparison. Tile display, didn't seem to. Oh, hand axe, I mean, that's what I have. So that's 80 physical. So none of these would be necessarily better. In fact, those would be worse. Although obviously, you know, you can get stuff that's lighter. Probably use a better shield. A heater shield? Warrior's round shield, leather shield. Sure. I guess some of these are probably better for. Different characters.
Thank you kindly.
I guess it's probably about the time when I would just start grinding to get a bunch of new souls. Change equipment. I realize it's cracked. Let's probably go head over to that bond. Hey, what's going on over there? Hey, buddy. What's over here? Hot mic. Oh. I wonder if that wooden shield is better than what I just bought. That would suck. Yeah, I know this gets nasty. I remember this little drawbridge sequence. All those dudes just staring at me. Shut up. Try humanity. Do I want to do that? I don't know. I guess we'll leave that to next time. Bonfire lit. Can I level up anything? Nope. So I think we're gonna leave it at that. I don't know what this is gonna be. I don't think this is gonna be like a regular series. This is gonna be like a Load Your Last Souls. This is just a game I want to play, and I'll probably play it in my off time as well, but we'll definitely check in, and I'll be streaming some of it just because I know it's fun to watch people play and be terrible at Dark Souls. So we'll do some of that, but I don't know if it's necessarily gonna be like site content or something like that, but me playing Spelunky and doing the daily challenges, that might be something else. Maybe that is something that might appear on the site starting next week. So, in any case, thanks everyone for tuning in. Wearing my Bears jersey despite the fact that the Bears not in it. All I'm going to do...